guys, welcome back to another video on the Herbie channel. And today I'll be showing you what my real Herbie lookbook looks like. Let's get right into it. So, ta-da! Here it is. Here it is now. On the first video that I made on this thing, I got a car, and it was nothing like this. We got the headlights here. Got the hood, which still needs to be fixed. They've painted it. We got some of the interior. Got this. I can't really see it, but go back here. We've actually installed the motor. It's right there, but I can't see it. Good, not that bad. And if you go towards the front of the car, got the hood. Open it up for you guys. Sorry guys, but you need to stay there. This is going to be a brand new series of how to build on a 1972 Volkswagen Super Beetle. So yeah, first video of the series, and I hope you guys back. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing. I hope you enjoyed. This is my car. Goodbye. Bye. And please like and subscribe and hit that notification bell.